Hi guys, today I'm telling you about how we can use direct selection tool, stroke and fill colors in a shape. It's the advanced topic for advanced people, or it's called professional, you can say. I am working as a professional graphic designer for offset printing and digital printing. Okay guys, just go to the Illustrator icon. Okay, here is the Illustrator is open. I created some shape before. I want to delete it. No. Just I go to create the new page. In the last topic, I said how we can create the new page. Okay. Just okay. Then we first want to create a shape. Okay. Yeah. We create this shape. Okay. This is the selection tool. We can directly select it from V. Just press the V. Okay, I select this tool. I want to go to the selection tool. Just press the V. I come here for selection tool. Okay. Now, if I just want the selection tool, I just press the V key. Okay, I select the tool. Okay, this is called the shape. This color is called the background color, and the backside color is called the outline color. Outline means this arrow is called outline or stroke. You can say outline, or it's called basically stroke. Okay, if I just want to change the color of this shape, just click the shape and go to the background color and select the one color which you want. Okay, now I just want to change the outline or stroke color. I can change it yellow. Now we don't see the actual color of the outline because it's too much narrow. We can increase the value of this stroke here from here. Just press this. You can see all the colors going to change. Now how we can change this rectangle square shape, stroke square shape change. Just click the stroke icon, and here we can see cap, circle, rectangle, corner, rectangle. In which color, in which shape you want, you can select from here. Okay, I just want to circle. I select this one and this one also. Now you can see the round shape is created now. Okay, if I want to change another one, now you can see the change shape is more changed. Okay, in this way we can change the shapes, strokes, colors, fills. Okay, if you want to create more design, you can click here and select the round shapes. Yeah, now you can also the previous shape style is applied on this. How you can change into original shape, just click here, bring it to upward and click on this none. Now the stroke fill out is blank. If you want to, the color of this shape is also blank. Just click the none. Oh, just first select the shape and then click the this none color. Okay, now the shape is already we have shape on our page, but we don't fill any color or any stroke color on this one. The shape is not highlighting. Okay guys, we just began another course. I'm a professional graphic designer for offset and digital printer. I will teach you which I can learn from my life, from my experience. I will share with you all things. Okay guys, just stay here for the next course. Thanks.